At least 140 people are dead and some 260 are missing after a typhoon hit the southern Philippines. Typhoon Washi battered the region of Mindanao on Friday. Heavy rains caused many rivers to overflow. It's currently moving northwest and is set to hit the South China Sea by Sunday. Winds reaching up to 90 kilometers an hour also triggered mass floods and landslides in the towns of Iligan and Cagayan de Oro. Authorities say an estimated 5,000 people have been displaced by the typhoon.